something that really motivates me to keep working towards my goals is the possibility and the hope that what I'm doing will make a difference. I really just hope that the things that either I research or I contribute to will help someone or impact someone's life in a positive way. My name is Abby Schmidt. I'm 20 years old. I am currently studying computational and applied mathematics at University of Chicago and minoring in art history. When I was younger, and I hated math for a really long time, and it wasn't even until high school that I decided that math was something that I found a little bit interesting. If you would have told me as a fifth grader that I would be studying math in college, she would have laughed at you.
Going by the train!
For fun, I like to spend time in the city. I swing dance. I'm involved with some of the intramural sports, like bowling. I grew up in Colorado with me and my mom and my dad and my younger sister, Megan. When I was younger, I was really into school. Really liked to read, really liked to write. I think that my friends and family would describe me as funny and hardworking and ambitious. The National Design Challenge was a pilot challenge program put on by the Center for the Advancement of Science and Space, or CASES, for research to be conducted on the International Space Station. My school was selected through the Denver round of the National Design Challenge pilot program. Our experiment was looking at the length of bacterial lag phase and how it's affected under the conditions of microgravity, especially in the conditions of the space station and human spaceflight. If we're going to take our bacteria with us, we need to understand how they're also going to respond to these differences in gravity. We interact with bacteria every day, they're everywhere.
When there's a line connecting two boxes here, does that mean that they're in the same gene cluster or that they're actually in the same position?
They're in the same gene cluster. At UChicago, I also work in a computational microbiology lab, and so I'm using math and computer science to understand bacteria and their genomes. Day to day, I think I get to express my creativity. Being in some art classes is inherently pretty creative, but also you have to be a little creative to solve some math problems too.
So we're at the Bean. It's one of my favorite places in Chicago, even though it's a little touristy. Let's go that way.
I'm going to college in a completely different place from where I grew up. So far, it's been really fantastic. It definitely takes some time to get used to living in a new place, but I've learned so much about myself and what I'm interested in. It's just really fun being able to explore a new place and get to know it as your new home.
3, 2, 1, ignition sequence start and liftoff of the SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket.
Our experiment literally exploded the first time we tried to get it to station. SpaceX Sierra 7 was a failed mission, unfortunately. It was overwhelming because I knew that there was nothing that I could have done to make sure that that hadn't happened. We had to actually rebuild all of the components that we had lost.
We're here again now in 2017 to watch it launch again. So it's 3 years in the making and we're very excited.
Engine start, 1, 0, and lift off.
Watching the project launch for the second time, I just felt this huge sense of relief. It's very cool to work on a project for such a long time and then finally see it fulfill what it's supposed to do. Really sticking with this project and seeing the value and seeing it all the way through has definitely taught me to persevere. For girls who might not know that they're interested in STEM or might lack some confidence in it, I get it. I was there. Speed is not the most important thing. I still, to this day, I'm very slow at doing math problems, but that doesn't mean that I'm not good at it. It just takes me a little bit longer. When I look ahead at my future, I'm excited. There's so many possibilities of things that I could end up doing, and I don't know what any of them are yet or what I want to do, but I know that I'm gonna have fun figuring it out, and there are lots of options.